What's up, guys? Welcome back to CZTV. Man, we got another video here.
We got a special one.
A special one for the fans. You guys said you want us to react to some BTS K-pop. We have never watched anything like this before. It's South Korean.
Yep.
So we're a little bit excited, a little bit
and
nervous.
And although it's in a different language, we got some
English captions on there. And we're going to come through. All right, guys, let's not mess around. Let's jump in. It's like a whole movie. There's seven guys in the group. You got blue hair. Okay.
And these were the guys that were in the
Jonas Brothers song?
Yep.
That's what we thought, but I don't think it was then. They're just some random guys.
Anyways, it's right. Okay.
Some random dancers. Keep it rolling, bro. So weird, like hearing what they're saying and then like reading it, you know.
Yeah, it is kind of weird.
But I mean, it's pretty good so far. Yeah. Bro, I just realized that Halsey's on the song.
Yep.
You know who Halsey is?
It's that girl, isn't it?
It's that girl. He knows who Halsey is.
What a moron.
Obey. Hello, Obey. You're one, you're two. What does that mean?
I don't know, bro.
Shouldn't she just be one?
Listen, my baby.
My baby, you're one and two. I don't think we understand this kind of music.
Maybe it's like you're all options. Like you're
everything.
You're every option. Bro.
You're my everything, boo.
Could be it.
That's good, Sil.
Let's just admire those dance moves, bro.
It's a really cool video.
You're making me a boy with love.
Hey.
It must be nice to get a girl to come after you like that, like. Been single for so long, you know, it's just...
Guys, hit him up on his Instagram at ColinSA. That's his brother Beans, the producer. Alright.
There's just something about a different language that I like, dude. It just brings different vibes.
Cool, yeah, bro. We love it. I got the moves.
I don't know if it's better, the dance moves or the song itself, bro.
Oh. We got a rapper.
I've never heard
the
like a
ready to dissect.
I've never heard a rapper speak like a different language, bro. This is incredible.
You don't think there's rappers in other countries, bro? They're not all American. Okay, let's see if we can follow this guy. World peace, no way. Alright, where's the thing then? They don't want world peace?
I don't know, bro.
We do. Show of love. I want you turning in my eyes.
Oh,
making me feel like
a boy.
My.
There she is, bro.
So the word my is my in Korean? Like they have
some
of the same words?
Some of the same words. Which is kind of weird,
that's
bro.
That's dope. That's dope. I respect that. So the girl from Yes is in the video now. Love is nothing stronger than a boy with love. Oh, we still got more. You got swag, bro.
I'm liking this Korean rap.
Kind of reminds me of like High School Musical or something, you know? It's just like this big, like, this big celebration, and it's, they're all just having so much fun, and...
Is this like a good vibe, bro.
Yeah, like, I'm feeling good about myself right now.
Yeah.
Thank you to all you guys who requested BTS, because we're in
this
love.
This is great. Definitely gonna be adding this to my playlist.
For sure.
Don't be dogging.
It's happening again.
Don't be dogging.
I want something stronger. He wants something stronger than just a moment. He wants forever.
Yep.
He's a boy with love. That's kind of cool, actually. I like that. That was really dope.
That was really good.
I like that a lot. Man, just thank you for all you guys requesting that, because we were a little bit skeptical.
We had a ton of comments that said...
Because obviously, we're a little skeptical, obviously, because we don't know that language.
Yeah, the words definitely helped, though.
Kind of, yeah.
When we got to know what they were kind of saying, you know?
Yeah, I like that. That was
it's
neat. We need to react to more...
More pop reactions will be coming your way.
K-pop. Not just pop.
I say K-pop.
Let us know if he said pop or K-pop.
I said K-pop, bro.
We'll find out in a little
bit. Gosh.
When I'm the one who edits. I'm the editor. He does nothing. All right, guys. What? You about to say something, bro?
Get your hand off me. So, was that another subscriber?
Oh, Gerald91 Black Cherry from New Mexico. He's dope. Thank you for subscribing. Alright guys, that's all for today. If you liked the video, be sure to drop it a like and subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell so you know when the next video is coming. And until then, we're gonna grind it.
Alright,
peace guys.